great fortune. My name is Stara. I became a narrator. And William became a cameraman. And the two actresses' name is Gloria and Bianca. We are going to tell the story about sharing the swings. I hope you enjoy the movie. At school playground, Gloria was playing on the swing. Then suddenly, Bianca came to join her.
Can I play on the swing, please?
No!
Why not?
Because I was here first!
But I want to play on the swing.
Well, it's mine, so go away!
Well, I'm not going anywhere until I have a play.
You can go and play on the small swing. No one is using it.
No way, it's only for babies. I want to use the big swing.
Tom, I'm still playing and I'm not finished. So go away!
Force solution.
But I want to play on this one.
Ouch, it hurts. Why did you do that to me?
I don't care. It's your fault because you didn't let me have a turn.
You shouldn't pull me because I was playing.
The girls were fighting and started to push each other. William came across the playground and saw the girls were fighting.
It's mine!
No, no,
it's mine!
It's mine!
It's mine!
It's mine!
William met Miss Tara and started to explain what's happened.
Sorry, Miss Tara, there are two girls riding at the playground.
Okay, can you show me, please?
Miss Tara and William rushed to the swings.
What's going on here? Why are you fighting?
I was playing on the swing and then Bianca pulled me off.
I want to play too, but she didn't let me to play.
But I was still playing.
But you should share.
But you shouldn't pull me off.
Enough! Go to the principal office.
Gloria and Bianca, really angry. You need to do more work. It's not good enough.
Starting today, the girls are going to do an hour extra work. After school for the entire week, the girls are feeling guilty and they regret of their behaviors. The girls learned that trying to force each other was not a good solution. Avoid solution.
But I want to play on the swing.
But I am still playing, so go away.
Well, if you still insist and don't want to share, I will just play another game.
Then Bianca went to play another game. However, she felt that Gloria had been mean and she felt annoyed about it. Gloria was happy, but Bianca was sad. It was not a good solution.
Accommodate solution.
But I want to play on the swing.
No, I'm still playing.
All right, Why don't we try to go on the swing together?
What do you mean?
Okay, let me show you.
Can I sit on your lap?
Okay.
Oh, it doesn't work.
Let's try another way.
Yeah, let's sit back to back.
Okay.
Oh, it doesn't work. Okay, let's try. You stand on the swing and I will sit on the swing.
Okay.
Oh, it doesn't work. I don't think it will work this way.
I don't either.
The girls were trying many ways to play on the swing together. However, none of them worked and made them really frustrated. It was not a good solution. Compromise solution.
But I want to play on the swing!
While the girls were arguing, William came along.
Hi girls, what's going on?
I was playing on the swing and she wants to play too.
But she didn't let me to play. I want to play on the swing.
Gloria, why don't you let her have a turn?
But I was still playing.
It's your fault. You didn't give me a turn.
But you should wait patiently until I finish playing.
Okay, let me think. Oh, I have an idea. Why don't you have a turn for 5 minutes each?
That's a great idea. What do you think, Gloria?
I think I agree. Let's play 5 minutes each.
The girls played happily and they take turn playing the swing. It was a good strategy to use. Collaborate solution.
But I want to play on the swing.
No, it's mine.
But you need to take turn.
No, I'm still playing.
No.
While the girls are arguing, William came along.
Hi there, what's up?
Gloria didn't let me to play and she just said to me to go away.
Is that true?
Yes, it was true because I was still playing.
Oh, I have an idea. Why don't you push Gloria to make her go faster and higher?
That's an awesome idea. After she pushed me, I pushed her. What do you think, Bianca?
That's a perfect idea. Let's play together.
That's great.
Play together. In fact, they started to become friends. It was a good solution.
Good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. 'Cause it's always a good time.